I show you on Instagram video why I envy short people when it comes to deadlifting in particular.
I changed Raiden because I hate his look, and I think he looks much better.
Yeah, it's so much better.
And three heavy attacks. Wait, how many multiverse? This should be like four like challenges, and then three challenges, and then the boss, right? That sounds about right. Because I think I only saw three with Raiden. Which means his multiverse might actually be shorter. Or it's just my imagination. Hey, look! It's Damien.
Not, I think his is like one shorter than most. It burns is already trying. But it looks like he's gonna do this one and just the boss afterwards, doesn't it?
He did not grab
that
me!
That was bullshit on...
What the hell?!
You guys like teleported like... We caught that on camera.
Why are you running? Jesus!
20 hits? How many of those did you have to enhance?
3. Ow! Ow!
Well, after some witchcraft and voodoo magic, he beat you.
But I got the reset.
And I'm so out of it. Oh. Is he gonna hit you?
Yeah. Yep. You know what?
I've never seen this.
You know what, Bird Boy? You asked for this. I want you to wait till whoever the boss is, but... See? I need my money!
You want to meet the demon?
Jinsei, give me strength.
Oh wow, he was stupid enough to do it, and it succeeded.
You're gonna get your ass handed to you by Bird Boy.
Did he get it?
Wait, is that the pit?
Yep.
Dragon Fist? You can page out of Goku's book right there. That was all Goku right there.
The Raiden Fist! I call it the Flayer Fist.
I'm so out of it.
It's okay to be out of it, you know why?
Why?
You were never in it.
I can't even right now.
Can you still odd? Can you still odd?
Probably not.
Oh my god, he's resorted to the negative numbers.
You know, I would like that color a lot more. This is
impressive. If the S looked cooler.
Yeah. You must fight together. Cause that's not a bad color scheme, honestly.
The gym shorts are back!
That's not gym shorts. Are they? It's
yes!
Hard, it's harder to tell. They look better when they're darker, though. Versus brighter. And you kind of agree with me on that.
Ow! Don't breathe on me! It's okay, Batman can afford a new cave.
So, what's Sub-Zero said? Mortal Kombat DC is canon to this?
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
I don't like it. Around the world, Supergirl! We're back to where we started. Ow.
Is that a bat boat?
Yes. God damn it!
The taste of girl power.
Jinsei, give me strength.
Why would you wager? I had nothing to lose and everything to gain.
Well, that'll do it. Magic kills Kryptonians. Or can kill Kryptonians. Wait, he's a deity.
He's a god.
equipped.
Hopefully it looks better.
What's the
watch story? It just becomes a deeper V-neck, and I'm just gonna put the control down and let Deadshot kill me if that's the case. If like he turns it, if he's wearing like that bikini thing from Borat, I'm done. I'm done if he does that.
You hope he's more closer to the original Mortal Kombat?
I hope he's wearing clothes. Yay! This realm's protection. That looks better.
Now you're curious to see what it looks like in the default color.
Yeah, but I kind of like the god form.
Mercenaries. Well, he is a god after all. Oh, so I was watching some videos like randomly. I don't know how I came across in the Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. You know you can get Super Saiyan God Gogeta the Spirit Sword?
You can?
Yes. You know Spirit Sword?
Yeah, the...
No.
The Trunk Sword?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah. Because you know that is a spirit
god bomb? Damn it! It is?
Yeah. When he kills... What's his name?
Zamasu.
Yeah.
Would that technically be like Zamasu squared? Because it's Zamasu with Zamasu.
Yeah. But the point is that... That's a spirit bomb in the sword. Although, I have to admit... Nothing beats what's called the father-son Kamehameha is cool and all, but
nothing beats the father-son Galaga gun.
Did you just
oh! I got a perfect. Unless he, I didn't recall him like giving me shave damage.
How can you tell?
Oh wow! Yeah, I got a perfect.
Why, just the performance total?
Yeah. I kicked his ass. Win without dash. Do I dash with Raiden?
And hey, this is still relatively new.
I honestly don't know. Hey look, it's Brainiac. You know what we should just do?
What?
We should put up that Black Manta victory. On Dragon Den.
The one that you had that epic comeback from?
Yeah. Is no realm free
of sadistic. The one that if you had mistimed it, you would have lost.
Pretty much. It is a struggle as eternal as the Elder Gods. Begin. How old are the Elder Gods exactly, Raiden? Damn it! I can dash like that too!
Is Raiden an Elder God?
Yeah!
That was bullshit.
It's like, you know, put that down.
Does he play like his Mortal Kombat counterpart? But then none of us really used.
We didn't use Raiden, like. We use them because the story asked us to use them, not because we wanted to use them.
Okay, use the Raiden dash in midair. Well, he was behind
yeah,
you, so
yeah, I already did it once.
I haven't seen it. Or if I have, I wasn't paying attention. Oh yeah, you can.
You guys saw it, he jumped into me.
Wow, he caught his head.
Ow!
He was just.
He can dash in the air too! Hopefully I hit him with this. Oh, I did get him!
Dragon Fist!
Roar! Super effective against water types!
This is Electric Dragon Fist.
So that's four opponents? And we're almost at the 10-minute mark, so
yeah.
That's a good stopping point. So what we're going to do now, I did win without dashing, huh, is continue this next time on Dragon Den.
All right, everyone.
Look at that dragon has an actual tongue!
That's awesome.